delicate matter, but important to me. Could you persuade the idiot I married to come home to me and stay home? I implore you.
Be a good, faithful husband.